happy Thursday. Still 9:20 at work. Yeah, I was up from 6:45, you know, because I had to, something I had to do for work, you know, due to the weather. Had to update something. So I've been up, laid back down for a little bit. On my phone, you know, my usual, going through my email, social media stuff. And yeah, so I'm at work now. The snow has started. I don't know when it started because it wasn't snowing earlier. But now it's, yeah, but it's light. Hopefully, again, is this, you know, this is not all throughout the day. But hey, I'm inside, so I'm not going to worry too much. What the hell is this? I gotta call these people. I don't know what the hell, why this was sent to me. Anyway, guys, I will check out a little bit later. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog. I really can't stand the whole, I mean, as with any company. Well, like when you call and you can't, you know, like, press this, press one, press two, press three, oh, press six. You go to that one, then it's a whole nother press this, da-da-da. Sorry, the music in the background, that's my, I'm on hold for like 20, I'm gonna be on hold like 22 to 27 minutes with the New York State Department of Labor. Yeah, I got, you know, going through mail yesterday, and I came home, and I got two letters from the Department of Labor, and I'm like, what the fuck is this? I don't know. So I opened it. They coincide with each other, but one is just like a list of whatever. Anyway, it's a notice of determination of eligibility, and it's for pandemic unemployment assistance. And I'm like, did I miss something here? So I quickly emailed HR. And I'm like, you know, I said I received these letters. I'm like, do you know what it's for? I mean, you know, we got the pandemic going on. A lot of shit has changed. I'm like, I didn't know if this has some, you know, some new thing. So she was, you know, the department's like, you know, mail, send me the things I could look it over. So I quickly scanned them and sent them. And they responded this morning. I don't know why I received it. Or, so I'm calling them to find out, like, to see if somebody else trying to use my information to get unemployment assistance.
The devil.
So I'm trying to call somebody to see, like, what the fuck is this? Because I didn't, you know, it's like my information, you know, all my information is there, you know, my annual, but I'm like, I didn't apply for shit, you know, so, but I'm holding, yeah, like I'm on hold to see what the fuck this is about, because I'm like, okay, I mean, in order, you know, for, you know, this, to get this, you know, this, what they're saying, I'd have to send this information over, but I didn't apply for anything, so why the fuck you send this to me? I need to know, just make sure this ain't some fuckery going on, somebody using my information. But they wouldn't get the money anyway because this is my information. It would come to me because the shit came to my house. Nah, bruv, so I'm just waiting to see what this is.
I know you feel the same, so come on, give me love. I'ma show you how to move with my body. Come hit me with your touch and make me wanna say, damn. And yeah, you know what's up. Ain't nothing
so I just got
I don't
off the phone with them. It's exactly as I thought. It's somebody trying to abuse my information to get money. The devil is a liar. Jesus. Because I'm like, why? And whoever, like, this is stupid. Because the thing is, this is my information. You, whoever do, you can't get my, this is, it, you didn't think this through, okay. Girl, the devil. So she gave me where I have to go and fill out some, they're going to ask me specific questions. You trying to get coins off of, bitch. God don't like ugly, you know. See, this is how I am, like I've said in vlogs before, in business and personal life. I don't have time for bullshit. Something seemed funny, something seemed fishy. I'm gonna look into it, and yeah, because I could have just, you know, because I told the manager in the HR department, and she was like, I don't know why you received this, and I had told her, okay, I'm just gonna put it down, but it just didn't sit right with me. Like, why the hell I got this? I've been working God how many that goddamn years? I ain't never seen this, nothing from Department of Labor. So I'm glad I called in, because I mean, I don't know. Well, this is stupid. Like, whoever's doing, like, y'all got some time out there. It's real out here in this pandemic. Y'all, Y'all trying to... This don't make no damn sense. It doesn't make sense because in order for me to get the money, I have to send in this information. So, like, what is the purpose of this scam? This... Girl. I'm like... Because I talked to her, I was like, so how would they get this money if all this, if it's supposed to come to me? She's like, yeah, they didn't think this through.
Come on, give me love. I'ma show you how to move with my body. Come hit me with your touch and make me wanna say, damn. And yeah, you know what's up. Ain't nothing I won't do for your body. So give me all you got right now.
Right now, what I'm doing, I'm setting up. This is the this is a a grinding drum. Yeah, so I'm getting ready. The hell, my toe. Fuck, I feel like I'm going through puberty. So I'm getting ready to attach it and go and work. You gotta take this and then make sure this is tight in. I'm not going into depth into all of this stuff that I'm doing because not everybody interested, and I'm not about to go through the experience when I was doing my review channel and people like, oh, what is this turning into, a vape review channel? Yeah, so we're not doing it. I'll share bits and pieces. That's about it. I ain't got time. Because I'm not about to make an arts and crafts channel. It's not happening. Yeah, they ain't real, what you call it, they're super. I don't give a fuck, this is house slippers. I ain't got, you go ahead. I'm good with my super. So I got two reviews to edit, then I'm going to cook. Just yeah, something quick. Pasta's already done. Shrimp, just gonna broil it. Bada bing, bada boom.
I hate it when you're like this. You never get excited. Did you get struck by lightning? Don't hide it, no. Don't hide it, no.
Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:05 a.m.
Yeah. Happy Friday, y'all. We made it. Hope it's not gonna... Alexa, what time will the snow stop in Brooklyn?
It's snowing right now. You can expect about 0.89 inches.
Okay, all right. Gotta let her go. Yeah, let me show you. It's not heavy. Oh, you know I was doing my research for my next tattoos? Yo, you learn so much shit. If you, oh, I don't know where, well, any ironing kind of fencing, look at the symbols on them. Like, these are Endinkra symbols. Yeah, I learn something new every day. No, I'm at work in the office. I've been at work on my phone, but I'm actually here. Sad news, certain of my coworkers passed away. They retired in 2019. That's why I don't believe in that theory work. Like, first of all, yeah, I ain't retirement age. Joke. I'm doing like five years or six, the max. I'm done. And not even like, oh, I'm waiting for retirement to do that, no. Everything that I want to do in life, I do it. Life really not promise. And it's like, it's so sad to see these people work, make, you know, hard work, and they retire, and some 3 years max, sometimes less, they're dead. And you worked all this time for what? To that? I mean, we all gonna die, yes, granted. But work hard to try and enjoy some life now after you put, and then, the devil. Anyway, it's sad. Very talented young guy, man, how's that guy? Young, you know, older, he's old, he could be my dad. Talented young man. You're as old as you feel. It's sad. Anyway, let me see what's on, what I gotta do. Hopefully this snow ain't really.
You look so good in my sweater. Winter is my favorite weather.
Thanks everyone who enjoys my music selections. Lord, that was washed out. Who enjoys my music selections in the vlog. The link is always down in the description. I use Epidemic Sound. I love them. The many music sites like this, companies like this, but I really like them. The choices, they're constantly updating. Awesome. And the customer service has been good, you know, whenever. Been rare, but if I have a question, they get back to you right away. And again, the music selections, y'all hear it. Yeah. So I'm glad y'all like it. This snow is just.
And I need you close. Yeah. Wish we could stay. If
I... Oh, shit. Yeah, no, listen to that. See my little crafts table? Yeah, so I gotta bring this into the garage because the one in there, I mean, it's been used for a long time. And so, I mean, you could see, like, after you use these vices for whatever the heck you use, I mean, because this is like a arts and crafty kind of one. The one I'm using in the living room, wow. And the garage, like I saw, is really big. But, yeah, this would be good. This is good for me doing the rings. And this is pretty new, so these are even. The one in the garage, the right side is worn, so it's not holding the ring properly, so it was, you know, kind of annoying. It moves, so I'm gonna bring this one out there. So that's for a project I haven't started yet. I'm getting all my goods, I'm waiting on a delivery, but this is my woodworking stuff. Whole heap of sandpaper.
Pick up friends, yeah. We can pick up friends. We can pick up friends, yeah. Each time you leave me, it's harder. Feels like I'm stuck underwater.
Alexa, good morning. What time is it?
The time is 8:55 a.m. Enjoy your weekend, Samantha.
I will. I don't feel like putting my face on camera, but I want to close out this vlog. It's one of the mornings. Well, one of them times I'm missing this dude so much. It be like that sometimes, you know. I posted a picture up on Instagram. I took the comments off because it's not, you know, someone wants to, oh, when people put up, they're trying to get sick. Shut the fuck up, yo. To some people don't understand. I didn't understand. I've said it before. Before I had him, didn't understand the bond that could happen between a person and a pet. And it's amazing. And even though it hurts, I'd do it all over again. I want to do it all over again. I just miss him, you know. I just miss him.
Every day, look away. Na 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 na. Every day.